Well, it looks like we're ready to go. At 350 kilometers per hour to take off with this fully loaded SU-25T. And rotate. Okay. And looks like we got a good positive climb. Gear up. so let's try this again. Two of them. Well, you can see I got one. One. All right. Let's go back and re-engage. Even without the Edge implementation in here, in this version, the latest version, with all this new mods and stuff that are added. It looks really, really good. Yeah, I'm out far enough. This is red, not that way. Looks like this one's in it. Get it. Before I used to have a smoke mod, a fire smoke mod, I'd be able to see them on the distance, but for some reason it doesn't work in this version anymore. Or see if I can find that site. So there it is, right up. Let's get the guns on.
up. Pull up. Pull up.
All right, we... Got it, yeah, done. All right, well, that's enough of this mission. As you can see, it looks really nice. The 3.1 high-res ground texture packet. It's over on the Eagle Dynamics user site. You can download it. Looks really good. This is spring texture. I guess my, we'd have to see what those are. For some reason, the, my electric countermeasures aren't working. Back Kutasi, all right.
Кутаиси, 101-й, возврат.
101, Кутаиси, следуйте курсом 261, удаление 4-0, давление 7-5-6,16, посадочный 0-8, занимайте высоту круга.
Alright, 261 for 40 miles. Out the scenery here. Really good job. I can't wait to see this in Edge. And then the missile plumes. Be much easier. I'm also running the high-res building pack.
101. Работайте с посадкой.
I guess that's, Huh? That it down? Down there? Why, yes it is. Let's get set up for landing here. Get the 450, put the gear down. Down, 1 degree of flap. Start our turn. Barely make out the airfield, but in the newer version, I guess we'll see the airfield a lot better. A little slow, I gotta speed up a little bit here. There's the airfield right there.
Один, ноль, один. Куда идти? Проверьте выпуск шасси. Ветер у земли 0,73. Скорость 5 метров в секунду. Посадочный 0,8.
Alright, looks like we're on a good glide slope here. Gear down, flaps are all the way fully extended. We're at 300, still good speed. Gonna have to watch and see what the hell happened there. That was weird. Alright guys, successful landing. Put out the fire and got fully stopped. I'll wait for the fire equipment to get over here and tell me what happened. Have a good one.